cowhands meet. He always hangs around the county seat. He only lives to tell a yarn and eat. Panhandle Pete. He loves to talk about the West of old. He knows the history of the brave and bold. You haven't heard it till you've heard it told by Panhandle Pete. He can tell a whopper without even trying. The only time he tells the truth is when he admits he's lying. His gym is going at an awful pace. He scares the children when they see his face. There's not an hombre that can take the place of Panhandle Pete. No, Pete told me one day that the horse flies are so big out west that they don't swat them, they saddle them, and they ride them. He keeps the city slickers going strong. They ask him questions as he gropes along. He knows the answers, but they're mostly wrong. Panhandle Pete. If you should mention Einstein's theory, he knows the formula from A to Z. It sounds like murder in the first degree when told by Panhandle Pete. I asked him where he picked up his vocabulary. He said when he was just a kid, he swallowed the dictionary. He's got diplomas from 1,000 schools. He's been the victor of 1,000 duels. But folks who know him know he only fools.